I would like also to stress that many of these benefits facilitate innovation. Entrepreneurs can focus on innovation without having to manage an IT infrastructure. Economic benefits of cloud computing are important. It is a trend that concerns everybody, from individuals with Web 2.0 applications to SMEs, large firms, governments, NGOs. It is also seen as an opportunity for development, as it enables cheap access to otherwise expensive resources. And one of the speakers in the cloud computing event last month talked about good computing to qualify the use of cloud computing for development. But of course, there are issues, and I will not go through the issues, just to highlight that security and privacy are in the list, and security was in the list of the potential benefits, so that's an interesting thing. Privacy was not in the list of the potential benefits. So what does this mean? It means that the economic potential of cloud computing is significant, but it also means that security and privacy are essential for cloud computing to happen. One cannot conclude that security is better or worse in the cloud. As often with security, it is all a matter of context, and one model cannot be considered more or less secure in the abstract. Assessing and managing risk in a cloud environment is as essential as it is in an environment that is more controlled by the user. So we face the same problem of the complexity for users to make risk-related decisions. This complexity may lead users' choices to be driven by considerations such as cost and ease of use rather than security and maybe privacy.